Gordon, we might want to slow down just a bit. The steam pressure's a bit high right now.
Oh, nonsense, Charlie. I've still got a bit of steam left in me. Going fast has never stopped me
all
before.
Right, right. Just be careful, Gordon.
Will do, Charlie. Wait a minute. We're about to pass Henry.
Gordon, don't even think about it. Let's just keep going.
I'm going to give Henry the biggest surprise he's ever seen.
No, you're not. Gordon, slow down. Gordon, whoa, hey, Gordon, slow down.
Day 15. I'm here. I'm cold. I'm bored. I'm an idiot. Why did I think that was a good idea?
I wish something would happen. Okay, never mind. I'll take that back.
Gordon! Oh,
no! Henry!
What was that?
What's happened to me? Suddenly I feel so weak.
You imbecile! You burst your safety valve!
What? How did that happen, Charlie?
You tell me, Gordon. I told you to slow down just a bit, but no, you just had to show off.
Well, what does that mean for me?
It means you're stuck, Gordon. You can't pull the train anymore.
Well, we might have enough to reach the next station.
Now, Gordon, if you continue any further, you're going to burst your boiler and die. Do you want to die, Gordon?
No, I'm too famous to die. Oh, we were going so nicely, too. Well, what do we do?
I'm moving you to the siding, and I'm going to phone Sir Topper Matt to tell him what happened.
Oh, you don't have to do that.
Why, Gordon? Is it because he told you not to go too fast? Did you disobey him? Yeah, come on. Let's get you out of the way.